find him. I didn't want to.
There's something in the ground, Amicia. I'm sorry. I'm sick.
No, no, no. Come on, I'll help you.
Right.
Oh, what's that on the ground?
Should we go anyway?
Yes, we've managed to get this far. We'll be fine. Just stay close.
What's that stuff in the walls?
I don't know. They did that.
You think so?
Yes, we're in their nest.
So, they're going to be even more angry? You mustn't touch the walls.
Yeah. It's burning my throat. Over there! Light! We're there! We're there, Hugo!
You mustn't touch the walls.
Yeah. It's burning my throat. Over there! Light! We're there! We're there, Hugo!
I don't want her to be dead.
Hugo.
I want her to come back. this yet? So, we'll never be able to go back home?
No. It's too dangerous.
Are there rats there too?
Maybe. I don't know, Hugo.
I'm scared. They'll find us when it gets dark.
We'll be safe with Laurentius. Come on. Up there! A windmill!
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon.
Amicia, look! It's one of the men that attacked the house.
The Inquisition. They're here.
Animals.
Do I look like a rat? How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
I did hear something over there. Nah, nothing. Nothing here.
Amicia, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us.
I don't have a choice.
Yes, it can't be. I need to see this.
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I'm going to the bridge. Come back with the other barricades.
What is that? Wait. What's that? All right, then.
What was that?
I know.
Hey, there's somebody here.
Monsters! Leave him alone!
No!
Zaoshi, it'll be a quick death.
No!
Sound came from over there, didn't it?
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I'm going to the bridge. The cart will be back with the other barricades.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
What was that noise?
Nothing.
We have to get out of here.
Tell Lord Nicholas that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. Hugo de Roon. Brown hair, blue eyes.
Are they talking about me?
Lord Nicholas wants him alive.
Shh. Usual. What? Captain of the Purple Guard wanting them alive?
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself. So keep your eyes peeled.
Thank you.
Careful, there's a garden there.
Yes.
Over there.
Huh? What's that?
Look out!
I don't believe it. Hey, come back! Come back!
Careful how you land.
Was right, not a sound.
No.
Nothing.
Alicia?
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.
Hugo? Hugo? Where are you? Oh, Hugo, it's not funny. Hugo.
Did I scare you?
The Inquisition is here, Hugo. Do you want them to take you away? Don't ever do that again.
All right.
So, it was a false alarm. Thank you.
noise. Better go see what it was.
Nothing to report.
Along the trail earlier. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
Nah.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. You get boils all over, and everyone around you can get it and die too. That's why it's called the bite.
Well then, think we'll just leave him where he is.
Came from over there.
What's all the noise? Intruders! Over here! Wait. Guards! Intruders!
What's that? Be careful. It could be anywhere. When are they going to call us back to camp? Shit, it's nearly dark. Stop looking. They are long gone.
They can't see us anymore.
No, they can't. I'll give you a hand.
All right.
Fall back. What's happening? Hugo, we can't stop. Not here.
I feel funny.
Come on. You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius's place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
give me medicine?
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.